With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's solve the question. The question says, a metal wire PQ of mass 10 grams lies at rest on two horizontal metal rails separated by 4.9 centimeter. So what is given to us that it is a metal wire which is PQ, it lies on two metal rails and the separation between the metal rails is given to us. So this separation is 4.9 centimeter. And what else is given us to us? That the mass of this metal, the mass of this metallic wire, so mass of this wire is given to us as 10 gram. Let's further read the question. A vertically downward magnetic field of magnetic point 8 tesla exists in the space. So there is magnetic field which is pointing toward downwards. So its strength is given to us. Its strength is 0.8 tesla. Let's further read the question. The resistance of the circuit is slowly decreased. It is found that when the resistance goes below 20 ohm, the wire PQ starts sliding on the rails. Find the coefficient of friction between the wire and the rails. So we need to find the coefficient of friction. So what happens is that this circuit is closed. So there will be current flowing in this direction. So current will flow in this direction in the wire PQ. So we know that as wire PQ is perpendicular to the magnetic field, so magnetic force will act on this wire due to the presence of magnetic field. And this magnetic force is given by F is equal to I L cross B, where L is the length of the PQ which is given to us. So this force will act in which direction? This force will act in positive X direction. We can find it out using right hand thumb rule. So now what happens is that we are decreasing the resistance of this circuit. So as we reach resistance equals to 20 ohm, then this wire starts sliding on the rails. Before 20 ohm, wire was not sliding because magnetic force was not sufficient to overcome the frictional force. So on this wire, friction force is acting in the opposite direction. So when wire starts sliding, so wire only can start sliding when friction force is balanced by magnetic force. So what will be the friction force? We all know that friction force is given by mu multiplied by n, where n is equal to mg. So you can get friction force value. It is mu mg. Mg is the gravitational force acting on the wire. So you can put value of the friction force here. So it will be mu mg is equal to I. What is the length of the wire? It is given in the question. It is 4.9 centimeter. So you will write it as 4.9 into 10 raised to minus 2 multiplied by what is the strength of magnetic field? It is 0.8 tesla. And we need to find out current also, because then only we can calculate the value of mu. So we can easily find out the value of current. So we all know that as current I is flowing in the circuit, so current I is given by EMF of the battery divided by resistance in the circuit. So we know that EMF of the battery is 6 volt divided by what is the resistance in the circuit? It is 20 ohm. So it will give us 6 divided by 20 ampere. So you can put value of current in the equation above. So we can get mu. What is the mass of the wire? It is 10 gram, 10 mg, 10 milligram. No, it is 10 gram. So we can write it in terms of 10 kilogram. So how we will write 10 gram multiplied by 10 raised to minus 3. So we get 10 into 10 raised to minus 3 kilogram multiplied by what is the value of g? It is 9.8 meter per second square equals to what is the current value? It is 6 divided by 20 multiplied by 4.9 into 10 raised to minus 2 multiplied by 0.8. Now we can easily find out the coefficient of friction from this equation. So we will get mu is equal to 0.3 multiplied by 0.8 multiplied by 10 raised to minus 2 divided by 2 into 10 raised to minus 2. So after solving this, we will get our final answer. So our final answer is 0.12. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.